What's going on, everybody? Elbetsky44 here, and we all know that Ghost of Tsushima comes out July 17th for the PlayStation 4 exclusively. And I just wanted to talk about the art book that is coming out September 1st for $50. Right now, it's actually pre-orderable on Amazon. If you do pre-order it, it costs about $41.26, so that price might go down or up depending on when you pre-order it. But this book looks fantastic. I'm a big fan of art books. I got the pre-order for The Last of Us Part 2. I got the God of War one. They're all fantastic. Concrete Genie was a really good one as well. This one comes with a really cool slipcase. And then you can see the book there as well with this cool white color to it. And the spine detail is what I'm like, just that just looks awesome. I'm so pumped for this. So what this includes is 208 pages featuring elegant illustrations of dynamic characters, spiritual landscapes, and diagrams of the samurai sword fighting techniques. Also includes storyboards, character renders, and insight from developer Sucker Punch Productions themselves. So that's pretty cool as well. This book is going to be published by Dark Horse, who does a bunch of different books and comic books and everything else. They did the Spider-Man one as well for PlayStation 4, and it's great quality, and I'm really excited to see some of the details and like how they came up with the atmosphere and the landscape and all the different flowers and trees and just everything else from Ghost. That I'm just pumped to play this game. I'm pumped for this art book, and I'm pumped for everything. Like I said, this right now comes out September 1st according to Amazon, and retails for $50. There's also a Kindle version for $20, but I don't know why you would get that, because this is more about having the piece itself and the hardcover book and just everything that it comes with. And it's good for like a coffee table or something like that, and bookcase, all that fun stuff. This book, I think, is going to be worth it if you guys are a fan of the game. Like, you guys know, I'm getting the collector's edition, also getting this. This is a big, big game for me. But just wanted to make a quick video on this. Let me know in the comments below if you guys ever pick up art books or if you guys are going to get this one. You can hit me up on Twitter at elbetsky44. I'm also on Twitch at elbetsky44. Thank you guys for watching.